Many of today's biggest stars got their start competing on dirt. The racing is tough, but with hard work and a little help from a former champion, you can succeed.
My name's Haley Deegan. I'm from Temecula, California, and I got my start in racing when I was 8 years old in off-road trucks. Racing on dirt tracks is like nothing else. I feel like it's where I go to let loose, kind of get away from the precision, finesse driving. I feel like off-road racing has taught me so much of just being aggressive, really hard racing, hitting hard, and I feel like that transfers really well into stock car racing.
Let's go start your career.
All right, what is up, y'all? Welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be starting something new. It's going to be a NASCAR Heat 3 career mode, and we are going to be following, that's right, Ricky Bobby. He had to get to the top somehow, so we're gonna follow him on his path from the bottom, starting down at dirt all the way up to the top. So yeah, we got a message here from Haley Deegan, so we'll just watch this quick.
Hi, welcome to the Extreme Dirt Tour. Racing on dirt is pretty intense. Don't worry, just stick with me and you'll do great. First, you'll have to prove yourself by filling in for drivers on other teams. Those opportunities are called hot seats. If you do well enough, you'll get a full contract offer to a full-time ride next season. Let's go head out to the track and see what you got. Champions need to start somewhere.
All right, welcome to the team. I'm Warren. I'll be helping you sign contracts with teams and sponsors throughout your career. The best way to get noticed is by performing on the track. Lucky for you, you made the hot seat shortlist. All right, so we're starting at the very bottom. We don't even get to pick our car yet. When drivers cannot race, they contact people on the hot seat shortlist. Often, this is how drivers get their big break. Get out there and get noticed. All right, sounds good to me. So we're just gonna get into it. Yeah, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoy. If you do, feel free to leave a like and subscribe to the channel. So we're starting with zero fans and $0. So we'll check for our hot seat offer here. At the Freightliner 100. We got one. Let's see. All right. NH3. I wonder what that could stand for. 23 car at Charlotte. Get a top 18 finish. All right. Let's do it. All right. So this is where it all starts. Qualifying at Charlotte. We're running the 23 car and we got to get a top 18. If I remember correctly, like when you start in your hot seats, you kind of drive like disgustingly bad cars. So I might do horrible here, but we'll get better as we go. So ooh, that was not a great turn. Yeah. All right, 15th, so we're in our spot. That's what we needed. All right.
Starter has the green flag.
Here we go.
Be ready.
All right, Brooks, here we go. I think we should have 13 laps. Yeah, 13 laps. All right, we got Scott, Michael Scott. Alright, so the first couple might be a little rough because we're going to have like no speed, but we'll probably get two in this video because these races are pretty short. Just cruising around everybody. You drift so much, it's so hard to control these things, but once we get to the Craftsman series, or Gander series, whatever, the truck series, you know what I mean, it gets a little more, you know, actually skilled. So yeah, we're kind of running in the middle here. We kind of blocked off the pack there for a little bit, but it's what you got to do. What would Ricky Bobby say? If you're not first, you're last. And we are running ninth. So that's what we call last. Hey, Baker. Nice. Shout out to Baker. I'm telling you guys, 100 subs by Sunday. Get to do something stupid to Baker. That was my fastest lap. That's kind of pathetic. We're catching them though up here, so. Already almost halfway through with this thing. We're running down Lewis. I guess we're not that slow. We're running pretty good. Baker, Dylan. Whatever. Yeah. So we're really starting from the bottom here. We're out in the dirt track, don't even have our own car or assigned to a team or anything. We're just filling in for people that are, you know, sick or whatever. Can't be in the race. We're getting past. Scott. Michael Scott working his way all the way up here. You miss 100% of the shots you don't take. Wayne Gretzky, Michael Scott. There's just a hole in the wall back there. I want to see somebody go into that thing. Just get absolutely clocked. Oh, what is that noise? Dirt sound a little funky today. Pretty fast lap. Okay, that guy's name is genuinely, and I'm not kidding. His name is Hugh Jackerman. So, I don't even know what to make of that. You guys can make whatever you want out of that. We're just getting crossed. Oh, pretty hard there. Right, two to go. Driving in fast to where that was. Just gonna camp behind Hugh Jackerman here. Daniel Renner. Oh, he's up on two. Alright, we're gonna block him off. Running P5. Woo! We're just gonna cut him off a little bit. Alright, P4. We're cruising here. Alright, we're gonna finish. Hopefully, block him off. P4. Yep. Alright, P4, pretty good finish for our first one. Speed rating 92. Yeah, so winner Elliot Henderson, I think that said. I don't know. How do you finish one lap down in a 13 lap race? Elliot Henderson, yep. And down there you can see Hugh Jackerman. Yeah, pretty successful first race. Alright, so we have gained 5 total fans. I know, it's really, really exciting, but 5 fans. Nice, so we got $2,300 for finishing top 18. We finished 4th, so kind of blew that one out of the water. Congratulations on successfully completing that hot seat. You made a strong impression with the team. I'll see if they're interested in hiring you next season. Awesome. We're working our way into getting a few full-time ride there. So, just sim up here to week 6. The Hendrick car is 40. Let's see if we got an offer. No offer. That is unfortunate. Yeah, we'll view the race results. Baker Dillon won. So, shout out to Baker. Alright, week 12. We're really cruising through the season here. Wrangler 100. Let's see, do we get an offer? I'm thinking, yeah, there we go. Alright, we got one. They want Ricky Bobby. Innovation Racing. Driving the 33 car at Bristol this Thursday. Get a top 20 finish, and we might consider working with you in the future. I would love that. Thank you. Thank you, Innovation Racing, for the opportunity. Here we go, qualifying. Race number 2. It's Ricky Bobby. Innovation Racing. Really classy looking car here. Finished top 20 out of 24 though, so We'd have to screw up miserably to not complete that goal. This car might be disgustingly slow, and that's why the expectation is so low, but we'll see what we can do here. Alright. Pulling around. Qualifying. We'll see where we get here. Alright, fifth. Nice expectation there. Yeah. Alright, we're pulling up here for race number two, right next to our boy Hugh Jackman, just driving. Honestly, I kind of hope we get the opportunity to be teammates with Hugh Jackman. If we get it, I don't even care how bad the car is, we're taking it, because that just, dreams come true. Dreams come true. Michelle Baker Dillon, shoved her out of the way a little bit. This car is, I don't know, Laguerre is pulling ahead a little bit, but yeah. Huge gap already there, people behind us. As long as we don't spin it, I have a tendency to once in a while take it too hard into the corners and just spin it. But yeah. Alright, lap 3 out of 13. We're gonna try to run down the gear here for our first career win. I don't know. We might have to, we're on the hard. We might have to bump it up to expert, because this is, or whatever, legendary, I don't know, the highest one, because this is really, really easy. But hopefully we can run them down. Yeah. Now, I would like to say that there's absolutely no way that like 200,000 people would turn out for a dirt race, but it is what it is. So, all right, lap 5 out of 13. We're not really closing the gap on the gear here at all, I don't think. Our boy Hugh is in third. The man of the hour. Yeah, we're just kind of running right in the middle here. These first couple dirt videos, like, there aren't going to be like a ton of big crashes or anything, because that's just how dirt works in this game. But once we get into the Craftsman, we'll just run the hot seats and then one season of dirt probably and kick it up to the truck. So, yeah. Hugh Jackman might be, he might be driving a pretty fast, for a fast team though. So we might be able to be his teammate and actually have some success here. Alright, I think we just passed for the lead. Yeah, we did. So, he got caught up in lap traffic there. Drove it in deep there. That might not have been considered a legal pass, but it is what it is. We're driving in Bristol this weekend for the iRacing League. We're on quarantine, so yeah. Schneider. Ended up on Schneider. We have a huge lead. There's pretty much no way we could lose this unless we have a massive screw-up here. Oh, that might be it. That might be the massive screw-up we were looking for. Turn around. Turn around. Come on. And we're going to need a caution. That was not smooth. That was not one of my finer moments. We're not going to fit. Bring it back around. Dan Goodman driving the Queen City Racing 17. That's a sweet looking car, to be completely honest with you. But yeah, we messed that one up pretty bad. I'm just gonna drive here. Hi. We're pulling away. Come around for the white flag. They're so slow in the corners. Yeah, we're gonna bump up the difficulty after this race, but unless we screwed up first career win here for Ricky Bobby. Yeah, I'm sure he'll be wilding it up with his boy Cal Naughton tonight. Yeah. Pop open the champagne, fellas. Win number one. That's what we like to see. Alright, Ricky Bobby. First burnout. Let's see if we can absolutely throw out the engine here. Oh yeah. We're just gonna spin it. Feels good. into the wall. The crowd is eating it up. Nice. First career win in the Dirt Series. Car's a little beat up, but not too bad. Yeah. Alright, so Ricky Bobby first place, Hugh Jackerman second place. Yeah. And your season standings, we're 12th because we didn't race at Bristol, so we didn't get any points for that. We're ahead of half the field, and we didn't even race at that track. That's kind of embarrassing. Alright, so we got some texts here from Todd Laguerre. He says, looking for a team to sign with for next season. Good luck. It's competitive out there. Alright, buddy, we literally just won. And John Schneider says, OMG, Ricky Bobby won a dirt race. Hashtag future star. You got that right. You got that right, John Schneider. We're pulling up on y'all. So we'll do one more maybe. True Timber Camo 100. We'll see if we get a hot seat here. No offer. So we'll view the results here. Brian McCabe wins. When it view results, that's not really viewing results. But it is what it is. All right. Brandt Professional Agriculture 100. All right, offer received. Let's see what we got. Falcone Racing. We could use your help driving the 20 car at Eldora this Thursday. Get a top 12 finish, and we might consider working with you in the future. All right, we'll leave that one for next time. So, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, feel free to leave a like and subscribe to the channel. Just starting something new here with our playoffs over. So, yeah, the Ballad of Ricky Bobby, we'll start doing that. As always, stay safe, have a good night, and we will see you later.